else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh? How about I throw in a taze when enough to come
around? Free of charge. Watch it. Don't step on the vomit. Give me the good stuff.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. You have a natural aptitude for the nefarious arts.
Can't tell you how relieved I am those missiles stopped firing.
Grand Marshal's got it. If I sit here long.
Have you ever taken a moment with that space? Have I been dreaming?
Careful in the wreckage zone. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an altered. Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. But I guess this place has always looked like that. Missing after you fought that altered, even Jakob got worried.
Thanks again for getting the guy.
Without memories of the past. Amazing. I'm surprised this survived the fires. So many people around here have forgotten how to read. Nowadays, all they see is kindling. Well, it ain't like my eyes can read either. You know, it was books like this that convinced me I was made for another planet altogether. And here I am. Funny how that worked out.
Ain't nothing free. Altered or not.
this should be interesting.
Count me in.
Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders. Seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon?
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition. Just, I hope you won't be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from over just yonder.
I'll admit, I'm dying to know what those Outriders could have been up to out here. What was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole like this?
Seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it.
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
What's the point, huh? The truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there. Just wait for me.
Picked a great time to show up.
doesn't end this way, it can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy visions say? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No. No, 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 it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die!
You'll fucking die with them!
I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi. Can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us
what... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much a claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alternates, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Yakum. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
This has got to be the organs ever had. Why'd he have to send me on this stupid fucking mission? Is he trying to get rid of me? Damn freak. Lording it over everyone with his demon powers. If anyone deserves demon powers like that, it's me. You know, this Kang fella's running a pretty tight operation here, all things considered.
he's managed to achieve with no real laboratory to speak of. I never thought I'd live to meet another fellow scientist, let alone in this forest. I've made some observations. Skurlock was not exactly elected, but he runs quite a democracy. Everyone has a voice. It even seems they're not all trying to kill each other. It's rather strange.
This isn't gonna take the weight. We need to strengthen the supports.
Keep your distance.
You see my wife?
And we'll
keep
ours.
Watching the gate. I can't find her.
you seen the new arrivals?
Yeah, they look like trouble. I'm surprised Kang picked them up.
Out of them, say.
Who's gonna bet against a guy who's never lost? Better to just burn your money.
Maybe Acosta or Mercer are here. I should ask around if I want to solve this Outriders bunker mystery.
Something awfully familiar about the way you carry yourself. Reminds me of people I'd rather forget.
What can I get you?
That's a nice coat.
You're an Outrider. I thought they were all dead.
Not yet. Where'd you steal it from?
This old thing. My mother passed it to me. Her dad was an Outrider.
Oh, shit. Who was he?
His name was, Jack Tanner. Knew him?
Tanner was a good man. He was my captain. Saw him die trying to save us from landing on this godforsaken rock. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, he's probably rolling in his grave about now, seeing what I've become. You buying something or what?
Your father, Sergio Acosta. What happened to him?
You know him?
Only in passing.
Well, he was smart enough to survive the jungle the first time, and dumb enough to give it a second try. And it was all my fault that he did.
What happened?
Look, my parents were fucking possessive. I spent my whole life living in a stupid bunker, making the greatest sacrifice to protect humanity, they'd say. But you know what? They never told me what the hell we were protecting. One day I had enough, so I ran. But my dad wouldn't let it go. Tried following me to find me, to save me. A fool's errand.
Sounds like an Outrider, all right.
Some time ago, a scout said he stumbled upon the remains of his expedition in the jungle. But I could never bring myself to go there. happen to find it, would you bring me back something of his for me? A picture of my mom he wore on a chain.
I'll look for your father.
Whatever it is, I got what you're looking for. And if I don't, I know somebody who can find it. And if they can't...
What can I get you?
The calendar with the knife in it. What's the story?
Bad fucking luck is what? I'm in trouble. This fucking guy I'm in debt to. He said I gotta pay by that date or play his game.
What kind of game?
If I win, he wipes my deck clean. If I lose, bang. But no one ever fucking wins this game. What the fuck am I gonna do? I'm dead either way. Say, maybe you could have a word with him.
I'll take your place in the game.
Hey, you. Newbie. Over here. Everybody needs a little something-something, am I right? I'll give you a good deal.
What can I...
Now I know where to find Sergio Acosta. He probably has the bunker key with him.
I was walking in the forest the other day, hunting. Then I saw this shadow sitting on a tree. I didn't survive a war and I saved it.
Just when you think this rotten planet can't get closer, the freaking creatures out there suddenly get even bigger.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them.
Please stop, Jakob. Please. I'm serious. Jakob, I'm disconnected.
Outrider, you wouldn't believe how much I've learned from Dr. Skurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters.
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ETA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots... Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... We do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companion may stay as long as you need. I will be handling your induction.
Fucking mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right? You'll be fine.
Pull the trigger.
Or I will.
I guess that's Mercer's debt settled. You'll be pleased to know. Some writing here.
You still haven't talked to the gambler for me yet, huh? Can't say I blame you.
Outrider, if you don't have a chat with that gambler, someone's gonna come looking for me. What can I get?
Hey, you. Newbie. Over here.
Your debt's settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I could do. I make it myself.
Ooh, not bad. That shit your granddad'd be proud of.
You come back anytime you want another shot. I owe you that much, at least.
Scurlock was not exactly elected, but he runs quite a democracy. Everyone has a voice. It even seems they're not all trying to kill each other. It's rather strange. This Dr. Scurlock, what he's managed to achieve with no real laboratory to speak of. I never thought I'd live to meet another fellow scientist, let alone in this forest.
This isn't gonna take the weight.
I've been seeing shadows, things in the tree.
We were all mad then.
Hey! Shut up!
They say there's an altar with the new arrivals.
An altar here? Those sons of bitches are the reason I left the trenches.
I wasn't too happy either.
They say the altar...
There they are.
You might be right. I walk past them.
Are you ready?
Those trucks they've rolled
it's
in.
It's a one in six chance.
What's stopping them from rolling back and telling the ECA all about us?
Just when you think this rotten planet can't get any worse.
I can't let you pass.
Those trucks they've rolled in with. What's stopping them from rolling back and telling the ECA all about us?
I shudder to think what we did in our past lives to deserve this.
I'm sure if we knew, none of this would be surprising.
In the end, death beats every gambler. That's the only sure thing in life.
Chang almost got it.
Hey, Mercer, how'd you survive it? Spending your whole life in a hole in the ground.
Oh, it wasn't a life. I grew up in a cage. The first time I figured out how to open that front door, it was beautiful. After that, I was just a trapped animal, plotting my escape.
Hey, your parents kept you safe. A lot of people would have happily traded places with you.
Think I'd rather have a shorter life, up here in the fresh air.
the Outriders expedition, what's left of it. That's done. Acosta's body must be among the remains. Okay, got Acosta's key. A journal.
back your friends from the underworld, I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
The Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Jacob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl, and she named her Chana. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Go on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jacob. That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah? You...
What can I... Thank you. At least I can put her to rest now. I owe you, Outrider. My family does.
Now back to the Outriders' bunker in the quarry.
Seems like there's more altered all the time.
One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
Every minute that beast is prowling out there, my people are in danger. These people got enough to worry about without another monster hounding them.
Hey, Juno, right? You've been out in this forest a while, haven't you?
Yeah. Saw this place grow up from almost nothing. But... I guess on Enoch, you can say that about everything.
Sounds like you're pretty used to these monsters around here.
Just more shit I gotta deal with. Between locking down food and water, making sure these people wash their damn clothes every once in a while. Somewhere along the way, dealing with man-eating beasts became just another item on my to-do list.
are. Sit still for me.
Thank you. heard its screams for miles. How did you do it?
I hunted it. I found it. I went medieval on its ass.
You... what?
I went mid... It refers to, periods of Earth history where there were knights and dragons and... No. Never mind.
We couldn't scrape together much, but it's all for you. Come by any time. We all feel safer when you're around. You earned that reward, and the respect of some good people.
Scurlock. What he's managed to achieve with no real laboratory to speak of. I never thought I'd live to meet another fellow scientist, let alone in this forest. I've made some observations. Scurlock was not exactly elected, but he runs quite a democracy. Everyone has a voice. It even seems they're not all trying to kill each other. It's rather strange.
This isn't gonna take the weight.
I've been seeing shadow.
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, hey you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go. Go.